Being a Girl Scout to me has meant being a part of something bigger than myself. You will find an issue that you're truly passionate about, and it'll encourage you to really make a change in the world. My dream is to one day become a doctor and help treat patients in underserved areas. Girl Scouts specifically helped me recognize this dream, and it helped me recognize that no matter what career path I want to go down, I know that I want to be involved in helping people and making the world a better place. For my gold award, I fought pediatric dental disease in Georgia and India. Pediatric dental disease is actually one of the most common diseases of childhood, and I found that it's completely preventable with early detection and early treatment. So I began Project Help a Child Smile. With a team of 175 people, we presented educational seminars, distributed dental supplies, and arranged a network of clinics providing free treatment and cancer screenings in Georgia and India. My health model has been embraced by dental offices, state dental associations, and national programs in both countries. To me, the Gold Award is a representation of the culmination of my 10-year journey with Girl Scouts. I learned how to embrace giving back. I learned how to embrace being a part of something bigger than myself and really make a change in the world.